This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. February 7th, the world celebrated the 200th anniversary of the birth of Charles Dickens. In London, Prince Charles led ceremonies at Westminster Abbey. There was a public reading of Bleak House. Those not impressed said, "Bah, humbug." I'm Dennis Daly.